and you're looking even more beautiful in the Club Factory outfit. Isn't she? Yes? Give us a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for being here. And as you know that, you know, Club Factory has been here for almost 3 years. You've had an amazing journey so far. Tell me this, how has your experience been with our brand?
I mean, it's been great. The best part about it is its penetration, and at the same time, it's affordable and it's glamorous as well. So coming from a pageant background, I do understand, you know, nowadays we want to try all kinds of trends, and then with Club Factory, it's becoming even more easy.
Absolutely, and I was telling this, you know, a little earlier, that what I love about this brand is its affordability, and yet they're so chic and stylish. And tell me this, what appeals to you, what comes to your mind when I say Club Factory?
Affordable glamour.
Affordable glamour?
Absolutely, I think today it's more about fashion very fast today, and it's moving, and everyone wants to look good, everyone wants to be wearing the best of clothes, everyone wants to look like a celebrity. So with brands like with Club Factory, it's easy for them. It's affordable for the younger generation, and it's out there. You know, they're delivering to all places.
That's right. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.
Thank you. And now it's time to call on stage the CEO and founder of Club Factory. Please put your hands together for Mr.
Gaima,
hi Rima,
and a question to
Hi.
Aap
kabhi
kaise brand consciously ya
kis tarike
jab school
wale
to kis tarike
you are. And even if you're going to a college as a medical student, if I wear a white coat, that was my fashion statement as a doctor. But as a medical student. But I think, there is, you do enjoy very trendy clothes. बहुत छोटी थी तो ब्रांड्स का इतना समझ नहीं था सो इट वाज मोस्टली इन्फ्लुएंस्ड बाय पेरेंट्स बट फॉर श्योर यू डू एंजॉय डिफरेंट नाउ यू हैव इट्स लाइक अ सी आउट देयर यू हैव सो मेनी डिफरेंट ब्रांड्स एंड एवरी ब्रांड हैज देयर ओन वे ऑफ यू नो द वे दे इंटरप्रेट स्टाइल सो आई एंजॉय एक्सपेरिमेंटिंग फॉर श्योर
हाय हाय
मैडम
सो हाय मेरा प्रश्न आपसे यह है कि फैशन और या स्टाइल कितना जरूरी है किसी के लिए हाउ यू कैन एनहांस योर ब्यूटी और
I think fashion is a reflection of yourself, of who you are. आप जिस तरह से अपने आप को अपनी जो आपकी सोच है या जिस तरह से आप हो उसे जिस तरह से आप प्रेजेंट करना चाहते हो दुनिया के सामने में के सामने there is a it is a way of showing who you are. And it is very important. It's very relevant. Especially आज जब you have fashion bloggers, you have so many brands, you have online shopping, you have everything accessible to you, it becomes even more relevant. You have many options to choose from, and it's very important. Today it's a very big part of our lives, and it's a great medium to actually even send out a message.
Hi. My question is, like you said, e-commerce business going on. And how you feel associating with this kind of the glove factory?
I think it's great because somewhere I feel my philosophy matches with it because I was a student and I can understand a lot of times you don't have time to go out there and go and invest so much into shopping, be it time or even economic, even when it comes to your finance. Well, with online shopping coming up and you have these e-commerce sites, It's much easier, especially when I'm traveling all the time. I do prefer online shopping myself. And well, with Club Factory, a brand like Club Factory, they're making style accessible to everyone. They're making trends affordable to everyone. So for sure, you know, it's something which is very important today.
How often you shop in, before like how often you were shopping on online?
How often? I think online shopping has come up recently. It's more now. So now it's more of a usual thing for me. Before it was maybe once in a while.
Hi, good evening. This is Shanti here. I'm a blogger, and since you mentioned fashion bloggers, I'm curious to know what is it that you look for on a social media platform when it comes to fashion inspiration?
Fashion inspiration. I think. For me, what inspires me the most is a person who is confident irrespective of whatever they're wearing because fashion doesn't have a definition anymore. We have different kinds of trends out there. But if you can pull it off with confidence, even if you can wear a brown paper bag and pull it off with confidence, I think that is inspiring as well. So that's where I get my fashion inspiration from.
You're the one behind it. Yes.
My question is for Vincent. What is your vision for the India market? Your vision for the market, India market?
Yeah, we want to provide a unique, fashionable, and trendy product to the everyone. That's our vision. Yeah. So we are adding lots of different categories. We're trying to cover all sorts of products so that more people can access to more products.
Thank you so much.
Hi, Manushi.
Hello.
This is journalist Jasaman Kurime.
Good evening.
You are looking fabulous.
Thank you so much.
I would like to know how do you relate Indian fashion to the global fashion as you have traveled across? And do you relate fashion compared to the global fashion scenes?
Absolutely. I think India has had a rich history. Well, we always, take so much pride in the amount of diversity that we have in one country. And when it comes to fashion, the diversity is even more. You travel to different places, and I come from an Indian family with a mother who has a trunk filled with sarees from every place that she goes to. So I can definitely relate a lot. And also when I travel, because I'm not just Miss World, I'm from India as well. People always look for India within me. And I always make sure that there is a touch of my country in my fashion wherever I go.
whenever we have evening dinners, I make sure I try to wear saris, I try to wear more of traditional clothes. And I'm the girl who grew up watching her mother wear saris. So it is always a dream. Like, I think the proudest moment of my life was when I learned how to wear a sari. It's equally important. I think it adds an element to your fashion, and you can wear the same clothes 10 times, but if you accessorize it differently, you get 10 different looks, and the fashion bloggers over here will agree with me on that.
Yes, the one behind, yes.
Hi, my question is to Vincent. Any plans for the offline market in India?
Yeah, so we are doing TVC and we will do more, maybe billboard, something like that. So we are planning to do offline marketing. Previously, we only have digital marketing. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Is it going to be in Mumbai? Where are you going to start though?
Yeah, I think it's Mumbai. Yeah, it's Mumbai. Yes.
It's Mumbai. Okay,
yeah.
Great. Anyone else?
Yeah. Vincent, my question to you.
Yeah.
Can you tell me one reason or maybe two reasons that why should people go to buy from Club Factory?
Yeah, I think it's because the fashion is a unique model product at a fair price. I think that's the main reason. So when we do advertisements, previously we only focus on our product. So we show our products on Facebook and Google to customers, potential customers. If they are interested, they just download the app and buy the product. So that's how we did use acquisition previously.
There are many small players in this field, like in e-commerce, like what you are doing. So what do you have to say about them?
Sorry?
There are many players like you
yeah.
in the e-commerce general business. So what difference will be there?
Oh, so mean the differentiation?
Yeah,
from the supply chain point of view, we have the data analytics platform to help the factories identify the best trendy products. And we also do self-prediction for them to help them optimize their supply chain. So we are able to get product, trendy product at lower prices than other maybe competitors. So that's our main competitive advantage. And also our focus on, like, compared to other cross-border e-commerce, so we are very focused on India. We have a huge localization team, and we are the only, maybe, we have the brand ambassadors, so I think those will help us.